Hi everyone, so for today's craft we're going to make a space shuttle. This is our space shuttle. So to make this craft what you need is some cardboard. So I'm using a cereal box, anything that's good stiff cardboard. Some paper just to cover your card. You need a toilet roll holder as well, and just for your flames on the back you need some different colour cards like orange and red and yellow. So to start off anyway, we're going to do the base of our space shuttle. So we'll get our piece of card and we're going to do the shape of the space shuttle. Now I'm using a ruler just so I have a straight line. You don't have to, you can do it by eye as well if you want. So for this, what we're going to do is we want a straight line at the bottom. And we're going to another shorter line here on either side. Like that. Then what we're going to do is we're going to go up in a diagonal shape like that, and then you want to go up into a point, and that's the shape of your space shuttle. So I've one at night here, and that's going to be the shape of it. So next thing we're going to do that way is we're going to cover this. Now if you want you can just paint it. I'm covering mine in paper. So my paper here, and what you're going to do is just draw around it. So we're going to draw all the way around, that out of the way. Like that. Draw around. There we go. And then you cut that out. As you can see, mine covers. So the next thing you're going to do is you're going to decorate it. Now, if you look at mine, I've decorated mine with different lines and stripes and shapes like that. You can do stars or whatever way you want to decorate it. So you can decorate that like that, and then we're going to stick that on. So a little bit of glue. Just PVA glue or whatever glue you have at home. And we're going to stick that on. There you go. So that's going to be the base of our space shuttle. So we'll leave that aside. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to do the top, so it's like the rocket part. So what we're going to do is we're going to get our tie roll, and again, you can just paint it if you want to paint it, that's okay. Or you can do what I'm going to do, and that's cover it up. So get your piece of paper or card, and you want to measure it up. So we did something similar last week when we were doing our L's. So you want to measure it off, see how much paper you need, and then trim it off. So that's how much I need, and we'll trim off that bit. Like that. Now, once you have it all measured up, and it's about the right length, and it fits around your toilet roll, we're going to decorate it. So again, I've mine done, so that's mine. And I've decorated the same way as I did my base, so I have different squares and lines and rectangles on mine. And I have a little window here, so this is where our astronaut's going to sit when he goes into his rocket. So again, decorate whatever way you want. That's just mine. Now we're going to wrap it all around. So we put it down like that, and we'll wrap it around. So you can stick that whatever way you want. You can use a bit of sellotape or a bit of glue. So I'll use a bit of sellotape here to speed it up. There we go. So if you look at mine, I have a few bits sticking out here at the edge. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut a little slit in it. So I go around and put a few little slits in it. And this allows me to fold in those little edge bits. So I fold those in just to make it nice and tidy. there, so not a few little slits here. Two or three are probably enough just to fold it in. Then, so there we have our rocket, nearly ready to go. So we can draw a little astronaut in there if you want. I have one in my other one. See my little astronaut? So we're nearly ready to go. So we're going to put a little point on our rocket. So I have a glass here. I'm just going to do a circle. So you want to get your glass and draw around. So any sort of round shape. Like that. And I'm going to cut out my circle. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to cut a line. So we want to go about halfway into our circle, like that. So you see that little cut in it. And we're going to get both sides and we want to bring it in. So we're going to pinch it in like that. That's going to go on the top of our rocket. So a bit of glue or a bit of tape, whatever you have at home, just to glue that down. Like that. So we'll put a little bit on the inside as well. And that's going to go on the top. And the next thing we're going to do is the flames in the back of our rocket. So if you look at mine, I have mine done and they're sort of like swiggly lines. I want to show you how to do an easier version of that today with them. I'm going to show you how to do with sort of kind of points to do our flame. So what you want to do is get your bit of coloured card and we're just going to do little kind of up and downs like that, little triangles. And that's going to be our flames. Like that. Now if you see the way I did mine earlier, those ones are kind of like squiggly lines. So it's up to yourself, whatever way you want to do your flames. So mine cut out, ready to go. So that's what they look like. And I started off and I did red and then I did orange and I stuck those together. And I've got my yellow. I'm going to stick my yellow on now. If you don't have any card at home in red or orange, if you have any crepe paper would work well as well. Just do strips of crepe paper. That'll look really well as well. So I'm going to stick that on like that. So there's our flames. Now what we're going to do, we're going to get a rocket and we're going to put these inside. So what I need to do is put more glue along the edge. This bit can get messy, you'll get really sticky doing this, but what we're going to do is we're going to turn it in like this and put this inside. That goes in here. Like that. Make sure that the edges are stuck. And they're the flames on our rocket. Now, what we're going to do is, we have one more thing to do. See these here? This is for the back of our rocket. So for these, all you need is little tiny bits of white paper, or white card, and we're going to roll them up. Put that out of the way there. We're going to roll them up. So I use a pencil to do this. So I get my pencil, get my little squares of white card, and I'm going to roll them around the pencil, like that. Simple as that. And we're going to stick those down. I'm using my bit of cell tape. You can use your glue if you want. Like that. I'm going to do the same here, so get your pencil and wrap that around it. There we go. Now we'll put it all together. So here's my base. So we want to put these here on the back of our rocket. that. So a little bit of glue here, and there's one on this side. Stick this down. Last thing we want to do then is stick on our rocket. So we need loads of glue here in the middle because that's where it's going to go. There you have it. There are our rocket ships, our space shuttles.